An air of normality on the streets of Pakistan today, even celebration, as news of the military takeover spread across the country.
The truth is, the last decade of democracy has brought little relief to a desperately poor country beset by corruption and misrule. And it may well be that the frustrated voters of Pakistan feel that a new government, even one imposed by the army, would be less bad than the administration